are packing up to leave Alaska, and I was going through some emails. I wanted to let you guys know about Beekeepers Naturals sale that they have going on. D&D will get you 25% off. It's their Memorial Day sale. We use their Propolis throat spray. I have shared this before. It is for immune support. You just do 4 sprays in your mouth a day. It tastes delicious like honey. Propolis Immune Support is antimicrobial, antifungal, and it helps our immune system with over 300 beneficial compounds, including vitamin C, a lot of your vitamin Bs, and also zinc. Clean ingredients. It is third-party tested. It's all around a great product. This is perfect for traveling, sticking in your gym bag, keeping in your desk every day, 4 sprays to help with your immune system. I'm going to put the link here to the sale. Use D&D for 25% off. Made at home. That is the hardest time change. I'm not joking. So we left Alaska. No, I'm sorry. We woke up Alaska time at 5:30 a.m. I was on Alaska time by the day we were leaving. So 5:30 a.m. we woke up, which is 9:30 a.m. our time here. That was yesterday. We did not get home until 9:30 a.m. our time. So a full 24 hours awake. Took about a 2-hour nap when we got home, and I'm gonna make myself stay up until it's time to go to bed, so hopefully I can get right back on. I went out and laid by the pond for a little bit because the sun was so warm, and I came back in the house and Deb was sleeping again. So I don't want to allow myself. I want to just get right back on our time. For those of you wondering if she is happy to be home, oops, I shocked you. She is. Karen and Andy kept her. Karen just brought her bed back and all of that. She's not, like, you would think that she would run around like really happy, but she doesn't, because she loves Karen and Andy so much. And they drop her off here every day. So she's here during the day when they go to work. So I heard you were a really good girl. Karen said that a fox was running in their yard and she got wind of it, as well as a skunk. So she would not let her go out without a leash because she didn't want to deal with that.
Let's make it perfectly clear. She said, I don't like spiders and snakes, and that ain't what it takes to love me.
I wanted to share how full the woods is since we left. You could see directly through it. This is where we were hunting for mushrooms like 2 weeks ago. So there's where the porch swing is, or the pergola swing, but it got really, really full. Tractors are out in our area. I did notice that. And you can see this, like, it's really full. We were also hunting mushrooms in here. You could see directly through it. And right up in there was where the mushrooms are. So it has really, really filled out. The chickens laid almost every day 5 eggs. We have 6 chickens. I did not tell you about one of the chickens that we had, so I'll save that story for later. But we have 6 chickens rather than 7. Deb put the tarp up, and I guess there was a huge windstorm on Friday night and tore some of it down. It actually worked to their advantage because
they could still get under here during, I'm sorry, they could still get under here when it was really sunny, and nobody got them. So thank goodness. Hello, ladies. Karen said you were laying really well. Probably be taking this down in the next day or two and then working on the top for it. Did you you missed her, didn't you? In case you want to see what a chicken's foot looks like, they're gnarly. Look at that. Very gnarly, but it looks like you could probably paint their toenails. Are you getting them worms? They love worms, look. They know she's in there with them. Rattle the bag in there. You can just do it in. Size of our garden figured out. We did that right before we left. So we just need to figure out what size beds that we want and get those ordered, because it's getting, I don't like to plant after June, and it looks like we're going to. Guys were here when we were gone, and they got some of this done. I could not wait to see this. It just finishes it off. There's going to be more dirt hauled in here, so it's going to be taller here, but I love the way that turned out. I saw this sitting here because I took it with me, and I also wanted to let you know that my Mary Roos code is still active. I just looked it up. I'm going to type it here. It's like M-R-O. I'm going to type it here so I do not mess it up. We use several of their supplements, including these organic elderberry drops. I love the fact that they can be used for the whole family. There are different dosages on the back for kids, and then they have drops, capsules, sprays, gummies, etc. So again, I'm going to put my link here because it's 20% off and it's on Amazon.